a way that they preen themselves, clean the feathers, they dust bathe, get rid of some of the insects that might be hiding in those feathers. Wow, this is really great. What a great start. This is so nice. And the thunder's still rolling in the background. And something I can hear all around me at the moment is, you know, while we're on the oxpeckers, but the monotonous larks, they seem to all be back at the moment in this area, and you can hear them constantly. I'm sure they've been